A quick look at the inside of our trauma helicopter. It is set up for trauma and medical calls. When responding to special operations missions, such as hoist rescue ops or firefighting, we simply remove the stretcher, seats, and add our fall arrest system. All of our special ops gear is kept in the aircraft for easy access. Subscribe if you're interested in working in public safety.